On the Medical Watch now, a potential cure for patients with lupus.
Our medical reporter Dina Baer has more from the Chicago researcher who helped make the discovery.
It's an autoimmune disease that impacts 1.5 million people in the U.S., mostly women. When lupus strikes, patients are left with damage to multiple organ systems. Now, local doctors say they know why and how to reverse the course of disease.
We have my mycophenolate Cellcept there.
LaShawn Garola has been living with lupus for 25 years.
Daily symptoms can include most definitely pain, fatigue, CT scan, all major organs were inflamed. My colon, my liver, inflamed.
You have your immune system, which normally protects you from bacteria, viruses, and fungi. Actually, instead of protecting you, they make proteins that can damage these organs.
The sun is not friends with people with lupus, so I do get rashes frequently on the skin.
That's what happens in those with the autoimmune disease. The body produces antibodies that cause damage to the skin, lungs, brain, and kidneys. As a result, patients must take medications that suppress their entire immune system.
Even though they do a good job in helping you deal with the disease, they actually make you more vulnerable to other infections.
Looking at blood samples from people with lupus and those without, the researchers identified a chemical imbalance among the patient population, more injury-causing cells and fewer wound-healing cells, noting a targetable root cause of lupus. The team set out to rebalance the body's chemistry.
We don't eliminate the cells. We think we can reprogram them from causing disease to causing wound healing.
In the lab, Dr. Jay Choi and his colleagues added a special mediator to the blood, a molecule deficient in patients that successfully impacted just the lupus-causing immune response, not the entire immune system.
We really have to push to saying we've gotten some basic science, but we need to make these into drugs. And so our real goal is to be able to identify ways to make this chemical into something you can take by pill, you know, in any clinic in the world.
If there is some new research that can highlight the why and how, that's beneficial, because once you know what you're fighting and how this come to be, you have some answers and you're not living blind.
The next step is to move the research from the lab to the production line. The research team hopes to partner with a pharmaceutical company to get the treatment in the hands of patients within the next year or so. Back to you.